Hello and welcome back to Graveyard Keeper. In this episode, I think I'm just going to continue trying to get some wine and I guess just continue just in general to save up money and craft things, I guess. I know that doesn't sound very fun, but it's something I gotta do. But in the meantime, I should probably do something. I do remember putting carrots in the box here, so I should be getting some, I should be getting some bodies soon. Depending on how the bodies look, I may turn some of them into zombies. Oh yeah, that's another thing I want to get is, the surgery. That way I don't mess up any bodies. Yeah, let's get that so I don't mess up any bodies. Then the ones I do get, I can send to work without having fear of needing to burn it. I know that sounds bad. And then, since I only have two of those elixirs, I'll just do two of the best that I have and then I'll just throw the rest into the ground in the thing here. One thing that I know I could do after this gets full, or close enough to full, is I can start making, what are they called? The marble calabrium, or stone calabrium. Craft that cooking table. Yeah, I could make these. Which goes in here, and I think the basic does... What does the basic do? Can I see what it does here? So it does 12. And I gotta see how many it takes to make one. So, I need 5 ash to make one. I think I get 5 ash per thing. And if I was to get a body with, let's say... How many can actually go into one? So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I could either do 12 like this with embalming and whatnot, or what I could do is make one of those and have them there, but how much does, cancel. I wonder how much the marble one does, because if that does 12 by itself, this might actually do like 24 if it's doubled, although I have no idea. You know what, let's go and harvest some bees, because bees always a good thing to be able to harvest, and that, and I'm running low on some honey. Nothing other than honey that time. Only honey that time. Oh, look at that. The first body. Hey, I got some bees. deal for too long. So I need 10 bees and 4 flits to make another one. So I need 6 more bees. But now, let's just go and deal with that body that came. Let's use this as a test. Oh. Okay, I'm not exactly sure what happened there. Okay, then I guess I'm just gonna take you. No, I'm actually just going to revive you. Oh, I need 10 faith. Luckily I have that. But yeah, I'm just gonna revive this one, even though that one has a limited amount of skulls. Let's just take 10. Then I'm gonna use this one for transportation. Resurrect. I've made a zombie. Put you in there, and then the next body I'll get, depending on what it is, I might get him to do the tree chopping, or I might put him into the another delivering thing. All depends on what I need. Hey, the lentils are grown. We're not going to be doing pea, but we are going to do fertilizer. So I guess for now let's just put that in there. That, no, I can't fit anything in there. That in there. Drop these off there. That can go in there. It is a Sunday. Do I have my book on me? I do not. I don't have enough wax to make candles. But that's okay. take the book. And do this. Let's see how many donations I get this time. Over silver, that's awesome. That's what I got last time. Put this and this away. Put this away as well. Put the beeswax there. I do like how this looks. What did I need to do? Oh yeah, I have to do the aristocrat stuff. Just gotta make sure everything is all happy. This one is not happy. Put you on there. Let's take your skull. Take the intestines. That did not do what I wanted it to do. Let's take your bone. That did not do what I wanted it to do. Take this. Take this. Take the heart. Let's see what that does. Take the brain. Let's see what that does. Not exactly what I wanted, but it's better than to have the red things. Take your brain. Well, this one's gonna be turning into a level 2 as well. Oh well. Not much I can do about it until I get different bodies. Okay, I think this is the only one left that has to be at least dealt with. Get another one of these. I like how having a hole in the ground is better than having a body that has a lot of badness to it. Let's try this again. Well, that one worked out a little bit better. Now, what I could do in the future, after I figured out how to make a golden elixir, is essentially dig up the people in the graves here to get them all the way up to 12. And then, I could also do that to the zombies so they work fast. I don't know, just thinking of ideas. That's completely full. I think I do need the fat for something. I believe I need the fat to make candles. The first two candles I do. I still have to figure out how to make white paint. I haven't bothered looking it up yet because, well, I'm lazy. I'll put that in there for now, I guess. I should go check to see how my grapes are doing. I think this is what I needed. I think it's about time to finally open this passage. Oh, I need simple iron perch, not nails. That's a my bad. Make a thing of simple iron parts. I might as well sleep first. You're so refreshed, I'm sure you are. Take this. Spaces left. Oh, on the right side at least, because I know I got a whole bunch on this side that I can still fill up. Anyways, let's go and open this freaking side now. I thought I could cut through there, but I don't think I can. Unless maybe I could. I could have cut through there. Oh well. Hey, I finally opened this side. These pumpkins. Thank you. Sorry, I'm being quiet. I'm just don't really have too much to say, unfortunately. I don't have a lot of bronze quality pumpkin seeds, so I'm not going to plant those, but I am going to start planting more of these. Do I have any bronze? Yes, I do. Now I plant the silver quality. I could make a box of vegetables, which I will be doing. And then if I get another 4 flitch, I can make that 8 flitch, and I can make that. So let's go make some things of flitch. Have any flitch in here? Nope, I don't believe I have any in the other one, so let's make another thing of flitch. Can I craft anything else? If I made a bunch of nails, I could make this. I think that's one of the quickest ways that you could, in theory, get seven things. Now, if I wanted to, I could get another zombie and put him down here. Looks like all the stuff was taken. 36. Okay. How many have I sold so far? Does it tell me? I don't actually know. And he's not here to tell me. I think I've sold at least 5. I think I've sold at least 5. I don't know why I came up over here. Let's remove this. That did not take off what I wanted it to. Let's try the brain. That did not do what I wanted it to either. Only one? Really? You know what, I'm just gonna remove everything off of this one. I'm just gonna leave it there for now. I need to get some billets. There we go. Put those in there. Build all three of these up. And let that do its thing, and then I'm heading to bed because my guy is tired. So I wish I could get that. I really wish I could. Looks like it's raining. Harvest the lentils. Plant those. No, I wanted to have you do that. I don't have any more bronze, it seems. So let's plant that. Let's plant that. I don't think I got any more. Yeah, I don't have any more. Hey, a donkey, see a donkey. Let's see the damage onto you. Let's extract this, because this is a 50-50 shot, I think. Which I seem to be missing. You know what? Let's see something here. So the brain and heart. Let's see what the brain and heart take off. So the brain seems to do all the bad, and that one seems to just get rid of everything. What does the bone do? The bone doesn't seem to do anything. Oh, well, this is another one that's kind of failed on me. Take this one. Put it out here as well. And intestines stacked. That should not be in there. So I'll just destroy these. The meat I will never destroy because it has multiple uses. For instance, if I had clean paper, I could wrap it up and sell it. Look at all these grapes. Let's build a couple more of these. I don't like where this tree is. It just makes things harder to see where that tree was. Okay, let's use this. Now we start from here. Then go back up. And we won't do those. And since we ran out of bronze, we'll use the silver. And then from here, we will switch over to gold. Thank you. this will be gold as well. What I tend to do after I get all these fixed, like fixed up with these stuff, is I tend to do the top for grapes and then the bottom for hops. No, I don't want to push it downwards, I want to push them upwards. That way I can grow beer and wine at the same time. I think the zombie that was bringing the wood over here has no more wood to bring. So I'm gonna head up there and have him switch to chopping wood. But my silver quality grapes. I don't want to take those. But I'll take that. And the seeds I'll leave in there because those are for up here. Is there any dead bushes that I can take? No, but there's this. No. No. I can see it clear as day right there, game. Fine, I'll do this one. I don't know why it won't let me do the one that's supposed to be right here. Because I can see it clear as day right here. But for whatever reason, the game's just like, no, you can't do that one. Oh, there's the donkey with another body for me. Not now, he says. Fine then, push me along. I'm ever so slightly sliding off of him. Okay, let's see the damage on this one now. Oh, that's not bad at all. You know what, I'm gonna work with this. I seem to be having bad luck when it comes to taking the intestines out. So I'm not even gonna bother trying to get an extra one. Let's get this one. Let's put a gray fence on. Yeah, that's right. I'm supposed to be trying to get the better fences and whatnot on them. Because I can make better fences. Yeah, I can make these stuff, which I should probably start doing. I'm gonna see if I can dismantle these fences. Oh yeah, I should also probably put that into the crusher. Craft those. Put all of that in there. Put that in there. Can't put anything in there. Put that in there. Yeah, put that in there. What else do I have? I got a little bit of everything. Let's just put this into here. Put that into there, because why not? Put this into there. That's still fermenting. Put that into there. Also put that into there. Same with that. There we go. Now most of my inventory is cleaned out. I guess I could go and see if there's any more honey that I can collect. Oh yeah, it looks like these things came back, so that's good. Got some beeswax on that one. I like how I get 4 honey from these ones, but yeah, 3 honey from the other ones, from the ones in the trees. Take you. I'm gonna put you there. I eat the honey while harvesting the honey. Oh hey, some dead bushes. A couple vine plots. Oh, that's some mushrooms right there. Hey, there's a bee. So I think that's all the honey I can collect for today. I was gonna let him continue to chop away. He only got 5 bees. I got 5 beeswax too. I should actually see how many candles I have to make. Yeah, I'm just gonna let that one sit. You know, I find it faster to go this way than I do to go underground. Awesome. You know, with this here, those fridge ones here, I'm surprised this area isn't. Ooh. I'm gonna try, but ain't no promises on this one. Wow, the brain takes a lot of it out. This one's just gonna be another one of those things that I extract everything out of. Although I probably shouldn't, because that just wastes inventory space. But oh well. To sell. Destroy this. Destroy this. And destroy this. These are the only things I want to keep besides the blood and skulls. Looks like I need to make some more chests soon. That one bronze there. lot of carrots as well. But now that that's all sorted out, I'm gonna wait until all the lentils grow. I wasn't able to check how many I needed. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. So I need 20 per ceremony now. Let's craft this. I'd like to say a few words. The church is great. Everybody says nice. Give me all the things. The donations are welcome. Great sermon. Actually, how to make the black paint, because maybe I can reverse engineer that. So black paint is ash and oil. Maybe I need salt and oil. I don't got any oil down here, I don't think. Yeah, I should also put that away. Yeah, I don't think I got any oil down here. Oh. Awesome, now I can give that to the, Inquisitor. That's it. Take some of the oil. Place that in there. Take this. Place that in there. Yes, there is. Take that as well. I'm going to go and collect the salt to see if that does anything. Put the ash away, but take the salt. This comes with. So the salt plus the oil, let's see what this crafts. That crafts white goo. Let's study the bee. Study the white goo. Let's study the fertilizer. Ooh, that gave me a good, decent amount of that. Let's study the sacks. Oh, that's a lot of red. Let's study this tool. The shovel. I should also make sure that all my other shovels and other tools are useless as well. I love all that redness. I'm already up to just about 600 red points. Huh, I'm over 700 now. Anything else? Sure, I'll study that. Study the blue jelly. And that's it for what I can study at the moment. But for now, until I can figure out how to make the white die, I guess I'm SOL. Because I cannot remember how to make it. Unless... can I do something with the bones? Decomposes into a powder. Yeah, let's take those. Is everything else done? So I can't do it there. I'd have to do it up here. Yeah. So what does this give me? White powder. Okay, so let's take some white powder. Plus the oil. That gives me white paint. Okay. So I guess I just figured out how to make the white paint. It's kind of weird that I'm grinding a bone to make a white paint. Like, I mean, it makes sense in a way, but yet it's also one of those kind of weird things, right? Let's make 14 white paint. Awesome. I wonder if I can make white powder with the skeleton heads. Give me a skull. Decomposes into nothing. Alright, so I don't think I can actually do that with the skeleton's head. Doesn't decompose into anything. But at least I figured out how to make white paint. So I could actually make these candles now. But I do need more beeswax. I could only make 8 candles. But I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Just wanted to make sure I didn't accidentally leave some down here. Looks like it is. No, it's Mary's Day, the singer's day. Mary's. I don't know if that's actually her name or not. Sorry, first. Is that actually her name? Miss Charm. That's what her name was, Miss Charm, not Mary. Kinda wish I could clean this up and make something here. I also kinda wish I could make the wall look better. Actually elongated it for a little bit farther. Make sure I can come over here. And then that wall could come like to right here or something. Just make it look a little bit better, you know? And put that in there. Put that in there. I should have left the white powder downstairs, but oh well. Well, here goes nothing. Nope. I wonder if that only takes off two whites now. That was supposed to change it into a white. Why did that not change it into a white? That changed it into a white. Oh well. Yeah, and that's all I want from that, so. Put that in there. Put this inside here. Should probably make some more flyers. Sure, let's make some out of this. Thank you. That way I can actually make some flies. Feathers. 3 feathers. So I have to go into town. I have to go into town anyways to talk to the merchant, but yeah. Hey, merchant. Let's talk business. I have not. So hopefully those are the last two that I needed to actually do 7. Let's trade. I want 3 feathers. Since I'm in town, fucking people, I'm going to sell him all of these. Yes, please. Look at all that. He still has all that bread from last time. Oh, he sells wine. I can make my own wine, though. Since I technically only need 10, I'm gonna put that wine right there. I know in the one of the DLCs you can actually own your own tavern, and I think you actually compete with Hordik there, whatever his name is. It's actually quite interesting. Unfortunately, I don't have that DLC. I probably won't have it for a good while yet. Let's make a box of vegetables. What else can I craft? Not much else I can craft, to be honest. But now that I have that, I'm going to go and deliver that. Yeah, that should definitely be more than enough. One time I had so many different things of boxes of goods that all of these things were filled, plus I had lots laying on the floor here. It was amazing. Okay, so I guess I'll harvest the lentils. Only. Nope, silver. Now this one gets the gold. There we go. I hear a ding-a-ling-a-lingin. Kinda wish I could fix the bench on that too. Oh yeah, I got a body sitting there. Right. Let's make some billets then. Do I have any in my inventory? Yes, I do, so I'm gonna place them in there. And I'm gonna grab him. Place him there, and start that up. Considering I've had such bad luck with the intestines, I'm not actually sure if it's actually meant to take away that, or if it's actually meant to be a 50-50 chance of what it takes. All I can hope is that it is only luck. No, I don't think it's luck that's doing it. If it was luck, then holy shit, bad for me today. And I don't have the means to get rid of this via embalming. So what I mean I could do is just take this and put it here for now until I can figure out how to do the embalming thing properly. I'm out of carrots. Let's take a complete 50 out. Destroy that since I don't need it. Put that away. And yeah, everything else is okay. Alright, so you got 20, so that's another 2. Now that's 30. So let's go and do these 30 into the, whatchamacallit. There, I have enough to make another 3. So 1, 2, 3. I need 4 and 5, so I need to make another 20. But I'm not gonna make it while I'm tired, so I'm going to sleep. You are so refreshed. Well, I think I'm gonna call this an episode, so thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all next time. Bye bye.